really glad to be back in LA right now for a load of personal reasons, but I like the idea of taking my category out of their comfort zone. They're totally out of their comfort zone, and I've taken them to a place that is very sexy and very showbiz. I mean, they're in LA, and I think that will help them raise their bar, so to speak, with their performance. Do you know what I'm saying? Because it's a kind of sexy environment, and it'll help them step up. I think it will actually bring the best out in all of them. I mean, what's not to feel good about when you're here in the beautiful sunshine, everything is great, and, you know, they're going to be great. It sounds hokey, but every year this show is getting better and better as far as the talent goes. It really is. And I think these girls have it too. I really do. They just don't know how to show it yet. I am looking forward to winning this whole thing. Are you joking? Of course I have a winner here. Yes. I'm going to be up there this year with the confetti and the everything. Me.